Today I am going to show you how to draw a Ceratosaurus. So let's get started. First we draw the head of the Ceratosaurus. Then the horn of Ceratosaurus. Here we put the nose, here the eye, some shading, now we get put the teeth. Then some scales. Little scales. Then we put the design in the head. Then to the body and tail. Little tail. Then the leg. Now we draw the hands. Another leg. Now we do the designs. In the leg also. After that, we had put some colors. We had do the red color to the whole body. After that, we will do in this portion yellow color. We do here, here, and here. After complete it, we do black color in these portions. First here. After that, we take the yellow and give these lines lightly color in this portion, lightly, very lightly. After that, we will use pink color to give this portion. Now we do some shading and teeth. Then the horn. And last in the nails. Here one. Two. our creative service is complete. Thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, and thank you.